There's a car approaching. Stay behind the white line. Blue flag. Blue flag. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 76 Fahrenheit. Blue flag. Green flag in sector 3. Yellow flag in sector 3. Sector 3 is clear, green flag. We think Tonk has gone off. Your brake temperature's okay.
6. Jeez, can't speak.
Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag, sector 1. I think P2's binned it. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Incidents in sector 2, yellow flag. We think Luck has crashed. Okay, Eric, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Car on your right. Clear right.
The leader has just done a 146.5 B6. Sector 1, yellow flag. Green flag, sector 1. Looks like the leader's gone off. Two tenths off the pace in sector 1.
Butchered that. That was a good laugh.
P3.
Take P3.
Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag. It looks like Kruger has spun off. Green flag, Sector 1. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.9, off the pace.
I don't understand where there's a whole second.
P6.
Wow.
Okay, Eric, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Looks like the leader's binned it. Green flag, Sector 2. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Incident in Sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Sector 2 is yellow, P7. Sector 3 is 0.8, off the pace. Green flag, Sector 2. I think P6 has gone off. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Pass the car behind.
Lap.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. We need to get some heat into these brakes. Thank you. The leader's just done a 146.3. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Yellow flag, sector two. Sector 1 is now green. Green flag, sector 2. Tenths off the pace in sector one. That's the end of the session, V7.
Not my best work, unfortunately. What can you do? I have a tendency to take themselves out, so we'll see how things shake up here.
Great. Some nice working out there, guys. Tommy, congratulations on taking pole for the Pro, and Ben Kesby for taking the Pro-Am, and Oliver Day proving once again that AM is simply a state of mind, or being, as opposed to being, takes the AM pole. Nice work out there, guys. A little bit of rain to throw things up, probably. And make things exciting. Pretty good looking, Tom. I apologize. I pulled over to the side because I knew I was not going well. Let you pass, and I think I surprised you.
Me, Tom.
So there we are, folks. Time for the pit box check. So click drive, ask for a pit. And okay, pull up into your assigned plate, please.
Mr. Pedro, how are you?
Hello, everyone.
Pedro.
Going.
Arrived
at the 14th. Oh, we can have bit oxygen.
In case of disasters.
The pit crew is ready.
Yeah, there's always the opportunity to pit. Some people do, some people don't.
You can do the safety dance if you want to.
This is true.
So, it's fine.
Hey, Paul, looks like you and I are sharing the pit.
Cool.
All right, James.
How many liters do his food tank or not?
Yeah, for Pedro, yeah, definitely.
Like 100. Absolutely.
Not enough.
Just max it out.
You are joking me.
Go for the Schumacher 5 stop.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 88
we'll see
Fahrenheit.
A few people pulling out of the out of their stalls.
Looks like we're sharing James or Jason.
A couple guys I see half out of the
bag.
No. Yeah, out of the bag, that'd be it.
James, I hope I don't have to see you here.
A little push me pull you going on?
They shouldn't have to pit unless you have to repair damage or
or your tires are burned.
Or you just need maybe not wets or maybe not dry.
David, I guess you and I are sharing.
Yeah, looks like it. Sounds good.
Is everybody good? Everybody's happy with things?
Brian.
I'll probably crash before I pit anyway, so.
Yeah, I'm trying with you.
Hey, I got in the pit here. Hanging around. Adam, you're in the pit. You going to come out and do a pit buck check?
I already did. I thought we were done.
Were you sharing with anybody?
Nope.
All right. Okay, everybody, I think that's good then. So you've got the rest of the time here to practice and get yourself back into racing mode. Got about 7 minutes. If you haven't done a pit yet, probably a good time to give it a wing.
And a prayer.
Water, water. More water.
Mr. Overton, be careful when you pull out of your pit.
All clear on pit exit. You can push now.
You almost got creamed, yes, sir.
You say we're going to the end of warm-up?
Yes, we are. Sorry about that, Eric.
Suck it, man. I don't care.
Falling R.
I'm kidding. I don't think you can do that for the practice.
Sure you can.
You can.
Ooh, interesting.
It's inappropriate behavior. Out on the server at any time, technically can.
Fair.
I recommend Nocto, mainly because he's my teammate.
A little bit of motivated intelligence there.
Yes.
But do you think that?
I mean, to be fair, he has definitely been
right.
A handicap for me.
But on your right.
Wow.
Ouch.
Fighting words.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
I don't know.
There
I've
you
seen
go.
This bit of railing before.
P3 has gone off.
I've seen it. There we are. Good series.
Careful, car on your right. All clear on the right.
Green flag in sector 2. Sector 3 is yellow. Looks like P6 has gone off. Sector 3 is clear.
Car on your left. In the middle, 3 wide. Clear all around. Left side. Clear left. Car on your left. Clear on the left side.
Just saw your text. Yeah, we are.
Car on your left. You're clear left.
All right, Eric, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Your exit looks clear, stay behind the line. Sector 2 is now yellow. Leader has just done 148.1. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. Green flag in sector 1. Place.
Okay, last pee break before the race.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Well, I wish I could have had my heart rate sensor working for you all, but unfortunately not.
The guy in front has just done a 149.1. The leader has just done a 147.1. Checkered flag, P8.
Okay, everybody, make sure you've got the right setup and that you're comfortable, everything's all set, and go have some fun on the track.
Hey, Matt, I had a question. I exited because something froze up, and I went back in, and now I'm sixth instead of second, and am. I mean, is that...
That's okay. It'll sort itself out when it goes through the race.
Awesome. Thanks, Matt.
Yep.
That's the end of the session. P8. Okay. The track temp is 57. Go. The air temp is 57. Fahrenheit. Seventh position.
We'll see if I can hold the car together.
All right, good luck, guys.
Seconds, everybody.
Good luck, all.
Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck.
Yeah. Hey, Tommy and Franco, you're all squared away for pace lap. 15 seconds.
Let's end it.
Can't stand the rain against my window.
I love the rain.
Let's go.
Here she comes again.
Yellow flag, sector one. Understood. No tires for the next pit stop.
Your line. Still there. Still there. Clear on your right.
Spot off.
This spotter is available.
Don't spot.
All right, I'm out.
Temps increasing. It's now 92 Fahrenheit.
We need to slow down a little bit in front as we go through the kitchen game to get ourselves started again.
Sector 2 is now yellow.
Changed. I updated the overlays.
Hey, everybody, come up to the last little bit here in the final section. Have a great race out there. Remember, the orange zone is still T6. So you don't win the race in the first couple of laps. But have a good time out there. Good luck, and see you all at the finish.
We've got this new rival display at the bottom. Top right shows the person in front of and behind me in my class. They've changed the average tire display thing. I'm not really sure what the numbers below the temperatures are. Gotta look that up. Not really sure what happened on the start there, so I'm giving Matt the benefit of the doubt. There's a massive pile up.
Sector one is green. You've had a lot of damage there, mate. Bodywork looks pretty fucked.
Oh, great, the car's bent. Lovely. Well, looks like this is going to be an absolute shit show of a race. I'm not pitting for repairs, so this will be exciting.
Has just done a 150.9.
That should be able to pass James here.
10th position. Come on, Eric. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Stuck in a pack of AMs.
Pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.2 seconds.
Careful approaching turn 13.
Incident sector 3, yellow flag. It looks like Gomez has binned it. Sector 3 is green.
Hopefully that was on purpose.
The leader has just done a 148.2. Yellow flag, sector 3. We think Gomez has stacked it. Sector 3 is now clear. Gomez has just retired. The gap in front is now 3.2. P9. That's the quickest lap for your class. Your lap time was 150.2. You're catching the slower cars.
Oh God.
Yellow flag.
these guys.
P8. Gap to Rays in front is now 3.1 seconds. Looks like Struha has gone off. Green flag in sector 3. Mazier is gaining on
helpful.
You. The gap's now 3.0.
He's gaining on me.
Flag sector 2. Looks like P2 has gone off.
Getting a little sloppy. Because my steering is ridiculous.
So Rays ahead is now 2.9.
Oh, I like that rival view. Yeah, that's cool.
Flag, caution. Sector 1 is clear. I think P6 has gone off.
Sketchy.
Yellow flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is clear, P8.
Spot on.
I am your spotter.
Definitely catching this guy. Oh, he got a track cut last lap. Yeah, baby, you're mine.
Okay, Eric, you're reeling. Ray's in. The gap is now 0.3.
Car on your left. Clear left.
Saw that coming. Ah, I didn't see that. That's not true. Next. Oh, 8 seconds to overtake. Wow, that's a lot.
The gap to Ray's behind is now 0.9.
Just drive my race, see what happens. Team ran a 49 and I just ran a 56.78, so if he's still going to be clipping around like that, I'm not going to be able to catch him. really depends on what he does to his tires. Take care of that left rear.
Sector 3 is yellow. Looks like P4 has gone off. Green flag sector 3.
And then Overton sounds like maybe he went off. And he's still 9-10 seconds ahead, so.
Flag sector 3. Green flag in sector 3. Last lap was a 150.2.
Still 8 seconds ahead. He ran 52.
Race
so
behind
up
is increasing. It's now 2.8 seconds. So Overton ahead is now 7.6.
Just be easy on the tires. Drive my lines. Not being easy on the tires, so.
Yellow flag in sector 3. Looks like P3's gone off.
Who's that?
It's yellow flag in sector 1.
Oh, it's Eugene. Did he just dive bomb me and miss?
Sector 3 is clear. Yellow flag, sector 2. Green flag, sector 2. We can see Struha has pinned it.
Got a weird run out of that last corner and confused myself. Downshift there.
That lap time was 151.2.
Picked up some speed. 49. Damn, dude.
The gap to Ray's behind is increasing. It's now 3.7. Incidents in Sector 2, yellow flag. Gap to Overton in front is now 9.5 seconds.
And he's not really getting away, but he's not really getting closer either.
Green flag in sector 2. Seventh position.
Okay, looks like I picked up a spot. Yeah. That was Ibby, I think, that wrecked.
Point eight.
34 minutes left. Wow, lots of fuel. Oh god.
The gap to Mazier behind is now 5.4. Just done a quad 50.0.
Okay, picked up a little on that.
Okay, Eric, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel.
Not sure how much less fuel I could have started with, but seems like a fair bit. Half an hour.
The gap to Mazier behind is now 5.6.
It's going to be interesting. The left rear is like half worn. and I'm only just barely at half distance.
Just done a 151.5. No more rain. Okay, Eric, you've got half your fuel left. P3 has gone off. Sector 1 is green. I think P3's binned it.
I'm assuming that Ibby has fresh tires.
Was that 151.2?
With a 48, probably.
To Mazier behind is now 6.3 seconds.
Okay, picked up some time on Mazier. Come on, Ibby, I want you to get around me so I don't have to deal with you. Where's Overton? Oh, still 7 seconds ahead. Really make do with Overton making a big mistake. That'd be great. I don't know if he's gonna do it though.
On your right. Clear on your right.
The gap to Mazier behind is now 4.4 seconds. Eric, don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. That's 20 minutes to go.
He's catching me. Faster, but easier on the tires. How do I accomplish both of these things?
rFactor2, Mazière behind is now 3.6.
Minutes.
Okay, Eric, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can.
Minutes, 40% on the tires. This is going to be interesting.
That's good consistency. Keep it up. Incident in sector 2, yellow flag. We think that Struha has gone off. Sector 2 is green. So Mazière behind is increasing. It's now 5.0 seconds. Sector 2 is yellow. We think Ray's has crashed. Struha has retired from the race. Sector 2 is now green. Got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Ten minutes and 36%. Squeeze out of the car.
Gap to Overton. Ahead is now 6.1 seconds.
I mean, I've picked up a bunch of time on Overton, but I don't think I can catch him. Somebody would have to really hold him up. And it's possible he'll make a mistake, but it's also possible I'll make a mistake. .34 on the tires. I ran a 50.2. Oh, geez, he ran a 49.9. Yeah, I'm not going to catch up with him.
That lap time was 149.8. You're reeling Overton in. The gap's now 5.3 seconds. Remaining 5 minutes left. All right, Eric, there'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them.
How do I set a new sector best time with completely dead tires?
Yellow flag in sector one.
Car on your right. They're on your right.
Green flag, sector one. It looks like Anderson has spun off.
Oh, I knew somebody would make a mistake. Was it Overton? It was. Oh, poor Matt. He really,
Sector 1 is yellow. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow.
Oh god, that's really bad.
We think that luck has binned it. Green flag in Sector 2. You're reeling.
Oh, there's
in.
No
the
way.
The gap is 2.2 seconds. Sixth place.
We'll see. Tires are both in the 20% range on the left side. Look at the right front. 40.
Two minutes to go. Yellow flag, sector two. Has stacked it. Green flag, sector two.
Not gonna catch Norm, that's for sure. So just gotta drive good. for the next minute and 30 seconds. Seconds behind me, but I don't think he's going to catch me. Seven and change.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. One more lap to go.
Could cock it up.
The gap to lock behind is increasing. It's now 13 seconds.
That? Oh, David Anderson.
P5, that's the finish. Well done.
Whew, I did it. Oh, oh boy. Thanks, guys. Good night.